till 6 a.m. New York time, then over to Japan. Turn it up, mash it up. We gonna party like, 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 8, 7.
It's been an honor and a privilege to be able to bring Barrett with me to Egypt to share his story with all the soldiers, to send him to Iraq and Afghanistan, to meet men and women in uniform who are fighting for a better way of life, just like everybody in the audience is today, by being a part of Bare Necessities. I don't have to tell you how wonderful of an organization and how special Kathleen and the staff at Bare Necessities are. I just hope that whoever purchases Barrett appreciates the countless lives that have been influenced, from the children who have held him in the hospital to my own daughter to all the soldiers with whom I serve proudly. And I hope everybody in the audience, not everybody can own this Barrett, but the value that you have brought to him, to his story, I don't think anybody can ever thank you enough. But thank you.
Goodbye to it.